Now watch all the episodes only on Lehre app. Rani Mukerji has always been Bollywood's queen of hearts. In a career spanning over 1.5 decades, Rani has steadily moved up the ladder of success. From her debut in Raja Ki Aayegi Baraat in 1996, Rani's determination and dedication towards her work helped her turn into one of the top leading ladies of Bollywood. So here are top 7 memorable performances from Rani Mukerji. Hichki. Her recent outing was The Censor of Hichki, directed by Siddharth Malhotra. The movie was an adaptation of Brad Cohen's autobiography, Front of the Class, How Tourette Syndrome Made Me the Teacher I Never Had, and told a story about a woman with Tourette Syndrome who lands a teaching job in an elite school and how she turns her weakness into her biggest strength. Sathya. Directed by ace filmmaker Mani Ratnam, Sathya was one of the biggest hits of Rani Mukerji's career. The role of Suhani even won her the Filmfare Critics Award for Best Actress. The film also scored big at the box office, with the songs from the album going on to become chartbusters. Hum Tum. Hum Tum was another memorable performance by Rani Mukerji. Directed by Kunal Kohli, Hum Tum was inspired from the Hollywood classic When Harry Met Sally, as Rani delivered a sensitive and mature character displaying a wide range of emotions. Her on-screen chemistry with Saif Ali Khan won tremendous accolades from critics and audiences alike and also got her the Filmfare Award for the Best Actress. Black. No one can ever forget Rani's performance as Michelle in Black. The actress was able to breathe into this visually challenged character and formed an emotional connection with the audience. Her camaraderie with Amitabh Bachchan was nothing short of magical. This was certainly the most challenging and rewarding role of her career, which won her many accolades. Mardani. Rani Mukerji's Mardani was like a breath of fresh air to all the hero-centric police movies which were plaguing the silver screen. Rani played a no-nonsense cop in the film who would go to any lengths to ensure that justice is served. In the film, we see her take on a human trafficking racket. No One Killed Jessica. Based on the true story of the Jessica Lal murder case, Rani played the role of a fierce journalist who fought for the justice for Jessica. The intensity of her performance saw her receive praise from critics and also helped her bag the Filmfare Award for the Best Supporting Actress. Bombay Talkies. The movie was an anthology series of 4 short stories which described people from different walks of life. Although all the stories were excellent, Karan Johar's was by far the riskiest and hard-hitting one. Rani as Gayatri shined on the big screen as the wife of a closeted gay man and received huge praise from the moviegoers.